Yeah? Are we on camera now? Yeah? Hi, I'm Chef Cory, and today I'm making braided salmon. Braided salmon, what is that, you ask? It's a salmon that's braided like a pellet bread. So I'm going to show you. I have a side of salmon here. And I'm just going to trim off some of the excess salmon on the end there. Piece off the tail. Just clean it up a bit. Save that later, make a stock maybe, who knows? And I can feel around and see if there's any bones in the salmon. Take my tweezers. Okay. All the bones are now out of the salmon. I'm going to cut it into three strips. One strip. And this is a skinless salmon. I feel some bones still. Sure. A couple bones still I got to get out. Like being a surgeon. Should have been a surgeon, not a chef. Okay, now I'm gonna braid it. So just like a challah bread, like I said, I'm gonna braid the salmon. I'm gonna take some toothpicks. Fold in the tail of it. And let's transfer it onto our cedar plank. And there we have two nice, beautiful salmon. I'm going to glaze it now with some, a little bit of sweet soy chili marinade, and roast it in the oven for about 45 minutes. And we'll have some beautiful cedar plank salmon.
Thanks.